Welcome to WordPress.com. Whether you want to create a blog to share your ideas, start a business, or build an online store, you can do it all on WordPress.com. And no matter what type of site you're creating, these five steps will give you a solid foundation you can use to build the site you want. The first step is to choose a name for your site, which will tell visitors what your site is about. Once you decide on the perfect name, select your site and choose settings from the navigation menu on the left-hand side. Enter your site title, then add a tagline to explain what your site is about. You can also upload or select a site icon, which you'll see in browser tabs or bookmarks in your web browser. When you create a site on WordPress.com, you'll automatically have a site address that includes your site's name, .wordpress.com. But you can add a custom site address if you prefer. WordPress.com will suggest a list of domain names that are available based on the site name you choose. You can search for a different domain name or choose from the list of domains below. Best of all, your domain is free for the first year with any WordPress.com plan. With your site identity in place, it's time to start designing your homepage. To make a great first impression, think about the most important elements you want people to see when they first visit your site. You can start with a blank page, or you can use one of our pre-built page layouts to create a beautiful homepage in seconds. When you find one you like, select it to add the design to your homepage. Then you can change, add, or remove any elements to make it your own. When you've finished editing the content, click the Publish button in the top right-hand corner, and your new homepage will be visible on your website. All right, now it's time to add a few more pages. The most common pages you'll find on a website are an About page and a Contact page. Go to My Site, Pages, and select Add New Page to get started. When you created your homepage in step two, you had your first introduction to blocks. These are the building blocks of your website. You can use blocks to add virtually anything to your pages: images, buttons, columns, text, and more. Select the plus icon to add a block anywhere you like on the page. And you can browse from a list of available blocks that enable you to easily add media like images and photo galleries, audio and video, design blocks like buttons and columns, and widgets to add custom HTML or even a list of your latest blog posts. And finally, you can embed content from a whole list of other services, like YouTube videos and much, much more. Once you've created all the pages for your site, you'll want to add them to a menu so your visitors can find your content. To get started, go to My Site, Appearance, then select Menus. The menu is the list of links you see at the top of a website that visitors can use to find their way around your site. You can now add the pages you created in steps 2 and 3. Finally, if you have one or more social media profiles, you'll want to invite your visitors to connect with you on one of those channels. You've probably seen social media icons like these on other sites, and you can add these icons to your site using the social links menu, or anywhere on the page using the social links block. All the major social media services are supported. When you've completed these five steps, you're well on your way to creating your website and connecting with your audience. For more help, please visit wordpress.com/support.